few days ago. He was taken in by the belly of the beast for 2 years. And in there, he organized 2 Cinco de Mayo events with Curry. He stepped up as an amazing leader, was a part of the planning, wrote the agendas, led the meetings, and played a really huge part in that event. He performed several times. And we are just so, so blessed to have built a relationship with him and the other young folks in there. And it just warms my heart so, so, so much to not only have him here with us tonight, but for him to close out with a performance and share his talent. So y'all please, please, please show him hella love for our homie wife.
How y'all doing? Y'all good?
Bueno,
Cinco de Mayo.